Is there no police officer that knows how a crime works?
George and Jenny attempted to involve the FBI, who offered to help, but in a curious turn of events, the Fayetteville police and fire departments both denied their offer. And when he saw that his sale wasn't going to be successful, he became infuriated. Your goddamn house is going up in smoke, and your children are going to be destroyed. You're going to be paid for the dirty remarks you have been making about Mussolini. End quote.
Ryan, I think we've solved it. All right, well, it's been fun. See you later. I will set this house on fire and your children are going to die. Huh, yeah, who could it be?
But even though the fire department was only located 2.5 miles away from the home, the firefighters bizarrely didn't reach the Sauter house until 8 a.m., 7 hours after the fire began. Inslee discovered that a member of the coroner's jury who decided the Sauter house fire was an accident was the same life insurance salesman who had threatened George earlier in the fall.
And by the way, is there no police officer that knows how crime works? Like, how did they not interview this life salesman, man? Like,
I don't know. Look, I'm telling you, nobody knows how to do their job.